Okay, so this is a instructional hair video for Nichole. She wants to know how we do okay. My hair. So I take, I don't know if you can see it, Garnier Fructis flat iron spray stuff. Yeah. And I just put it in my hair. Okay, so I just put it through my hair, and then I take a straightener for my cool bangs. So weird, get hot. Creepy eyes over there. Sliding down the wall. Okay.
Nope.
No? No? Ow, yeah, it is. Just put them out for you.
Nope, I just wanted you to touch it.
Okay, so after you do whatever you feel like doing up here to your little
nope.
Stuff. Stop saying no. You take shut up. Okay, so I only do it to one side, I guess. Okay, so I put all my hair on this side, and then I have this little blonde thing going on, and I put that over there.
Okay,
so then, I take my little handy dandy curling iron. So, take the curling iron.
This is a bad video.
And you just take the piece that you want to do, and just wrap it around the barrel. You just let it sit for a while. And then you let go of it. And it's all. And then you just do that for the rest of your hair. I start underneath first. So just take like a section, put it down, and then. So then you just keep wrapping it around the barrel. And sit for a second. Ow. You just wrap it around again, over and over and over again.
Friend of mine, I've tried a revolution everyone. Lost within the scenes. It seems like we lose ourselves in between.
when you get to the top part, like this little, whatever this is, I don't know what to call it. This, right here, last little chunk. Just split it into two little, and do it in the, opposite. I don't know if I'm doing it in the opposite direction. Do it in the opposite direction of what you were doing all the other pieces. And when you let it go, just leave it. Like, don't tease or anything at first. And then do the other piece. And then after you look, just barely, shake it out. And then if you want, just shake out your entire head, I guess. Shake it. And then the curls will get bigger the more you shake it, obviously, so I'll have to remove that. And then if you want, sometimes, well, not today, but sometimes you can go, back up to the top and take little pieces and just wrap them around again. And then shake them out. And then it'll, just depending on how big you want your hair to be, like this part right here, just keep adding more and more little curly things and then shake them out and check out your entire head. And if you want, hairspray it. I don't know, whatever you feel like doing. I don't hairspray it because I don't want a crusty head. I just put, it sounds really weird, but I put lotion in my hair and it keeps it from going all crazy. And then if it does go crazy, just take a dryer sheet and run it through your hair and it'll be perfect.